Okay, so we got hard quest here, and we got a very hard. Couple of medium here, which I think we'll do next. But first, we need to free some animals nearby. Let's do it. Well, I did the job. What did we release? So we released a tiger. Nice. I like that mission. Such an easy mission. Oh, is he gonna come for us now? I hope not. Don't go chasing tigers. Or mountain lions, as the case may be. We're not releasing animals just to kill them, you know? Uh-oh. 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 Frisky yak. Frisky yak. Yak attack. Now he's running away, I thought, oops, I done fucked up. You done messed up, Mr. Yak. Yak, yak. Can't shoot because my friend's in the way. Skin this yak. Excellent. Saw some animals up here. What is that? I'm not sure if it's any good to us, but let's get some feathers on. Ooh, we need some of that. We need some of that North Black Rock. Get some of that rock. What else should we do? So we need to go over here and do these medium quests. The nearest fast travel point is here. So we're gonna go there and see if we can capture anything nearby. See if that's possible. Yeah, it's not too far away. Actually, it was over here. Oh, that looks dodgy over there. What's going on there? The frig is going on over there? Mountain lions, I guess. There's some mountain lions over there, causing havoc. It's getting dark as well. That's probably why. Let us bed down for the night, and then we should continue in the morning. If I can find my bed. Where's my bed at? There it is. Until dawn, baby. Cause I don't know, night is okay, but as you saw, there's like bloody mountain lions everywhere. Don't really want to mess with that. Come on. Morning, yeah. Morning. Come on, get up, sleepyhead. Got jobs to do. Let's just make sure it's safe. Though sometimes it's hard to see. Is a gator over there? Kind of missed, I think. Let's see if we can't off this stupid gator. Got him. Anything else? That seems to be it. There's a was a chance you'll spot something else. Still freaks me out when you could see him. You're like, he can't be dead from one shot, right? I'm rather glad he died. It's a very pretty crocodile as well. There's a predator over there, I'm not sure what it is. Stop whining, you've barely been underwater for 5 seconds. Okay, we got a ooh, that's a big nasty predator right there. We're gonna head back and shoot him from a distance. Is that predator? I can't tell. Whatever it is, it ran away. Which... ooh, there's another gator. But yeah, I'm taking no chances. I'm not sure what we're gonna find here. We're in kind of uncharted territory, as it were. There's no fast travel places around here. There's a campfire here, which I think we'll venture to first, but really there isn't a lot of there's no camps. It's very bizarre. Just campfires. Get the old fire going for a barbecue later. Any swag here? Yes. Don't really need much. We're full on most things. A bit of food, some herbs. Nothing special. Okay, we got an outpost here. It's a medium outpost. I wonder if I can take it in kamikaze style. Come on then. Ooh, you're a big kitty. Ooh, good. Oh, goodness, goodness. Can't believe how much damage he just did. He like took all my bars. Come back. We're not gonna mess with that kitty. Oh, you're gonna mess with this guy. Oh yeah. All right, beat me to it. Nice. Good job. Oh, he's back. Get stuffed. Need healing first. Looks like that big cat might beat up all these guys. Okay, let's go take this camp if we can. Give it a save. Oh, something going on. Kill the search the carrier. I'm not too worried about these small bands, so I just go in kamikaze, but if they were any bigger, I'd probably do a bit of stealth first. Let's see what he had. It doesn't say. Apparently we got something good off him. Maybe a message? We intercepted a messenger? Let's just use our imagination, shall we? You know, we won ourselves intercepted a vital message, and I don't know. A crate of champagne and a cuddly toy. I don't know. Something good in there. They won't tell us what, though. Okay, we're getting close. It's like an area marked on the map here. I'm not sure what it's for. How strange. Anyway, one thing is clear. We're avoiding those mammoths. Because screw messing with mammoths. Okay, here goes. I might charge in again. I'll probably die though, but it'd be funny. I'm hoping for hilarity. Hello! Hello! Hey, how you doing? Oh, they have an alarm, of course. Come on, man, bring it on! Bring it on! Bring your friends. See what I, see if I can. That's a lot of them. Well, a lot of mates. Well, a lot of your mates, but do you any good? Damn, that guy took two hits. Hold on. Meanwhile, my black line's cleaning up. Did I just hit a trap or something? Ouch. But yeah, you can go on the rampage once you got a decent pet. And a decent weapon. Just going nuts. It's a lot more fun. Fun for me, anyway. I'm not a stealthy guy. Never have been. Oh, we got a friend. Come on, then. Ouch. He was the last guy. Man, we cracked his mask in one hit. And his head. Picky meat outpost. Okay. This place is famed for its picky meat. Which I'll sample it later. Sample this picky meat. Delicious. New villages, 6 new villages. Excellent. Our population grows. Oh, got an aggressive mammoth. Shouldn't pick a fight with a mammoth, man. I can't help you. I'm not crazy. I'm not messing. I'm not messing with a mammoth. No way. I don't know why I'm looting these. They mostly. I have all the stuff they have, so. Yeah, I'll let those guys scavenge off them. But most importantly, we've got the fast travel point. Excellent. New area conquered. That's our objective. Yeah, I think we're just gonna head straight there. That's a hunting thing. This is Tensei the Shaman. Track down the wencher that were captured. Let's do that. I think that's more pressing than a hunting trip. I don't really care about hunting. At this point, gonna save people. Gonna save our peeps. Gotta get somewhere around this mountain range. Yeah. I think we have to go all the way to the south, guys. What I wouldn't give for a mount. But yes, yeah, it's a very strategic place, this. It like kind of well, the path runs right through it. And there's like mountains on either side, so yes, very strategic place. Good to have. Hello, mammoth. I'm not gonna mess with you. Not until we need your skin, that is. We didn't like that. Oh, mountain lion up ahead. I'm not going to pick a fight with him, but if he wants a fight, we'll give him one. I'm just after this lovely Northern Blackrock. Are you starting trouble? Doesn't look like it. Okay. I'm certainly not going to pick a fight with him. Wow. Look at that lens flare. Hello, goat. I need more rocks, so... Southstone. Definitely need more of this black rock. Yeah, it looks like it's, can't get up here at all. So we're gonna have to try and keep going round, I guess. There's a path that leads out there, so I guess we just go for that. Go for the path. Whee, slide. Okay, the old black rock. We need that for lots of things, like lots of settlements. We want to build those settlements up. Ooh. Big hunting group there or something. Is it wolves? It is. Again, we're not going to pick trouble unless they attack us. Because they seem to ignore us now. They used to like attack on sight. Now. They don't attack us some more. I've got infinite running now. Because I got the perk. So now I can run out of trouble, most trouble. So that's good. I guess that's the fast trouble in this game, is like infinite run. Hey fellas, how you doing? How you liking the new hunting grounds? Pretty gnarly around here, lots of mountains. Look how tall this is. Okay. Kill enemies. Oh, we got another... Got a thing here. It's a hard one. Let's do it. Oh, it's up there. How do we get up there? Let's see if we can berserk this hard one. Burning spear bonfire. Maybe I want to even set them on fire. Let's do it. Come on! Oh, I forgot setting that stupid thing on fire disables it. Ha ha ha! That was very dumb. Let's not do that. Get your butt back here before you die, please. Get your butt back here, disengage. You're gonna die, aren't you? Yeah. How dare you? Son of a bitch. I'd love to hang around and feed you, but these guys do a lot of damage. Take two hits, that's what makes it hard, apparently. There you go. Stop running off and I'm trying to heal you. It's one problem with this this pet thing, they want to attack. You tell them, like, come back, and they immediately run back. Because you got to give them two pieces of meat. Got to give them two pieces of meat. No more than, no less than two pieces will heal. Yeah, these blue guys have got lovely masks that protect them. But hey, bonfire's ours. What shall we do? Let's have a flamey spear. Yeah. So that's two. Two places we captured this episode. We're doing really good. Excellent. Let's put that out. We also could do with making some more, there we go. Some more clubs. Okay. Now we just need to, oh, we've got a skill. That makes four skills. I forget what I was wanting. Let's see. Hunting, fighting... Beastmaster. Crafting would be nice. Food boosts. Double clubs. Nice. It says, fine to meet. Greatly reduce the noise. Quiet sprint. That's really useful, actually. And so is that, but that's 6 points. I'm gonna go for that, because I like being quiet. Yeah, make a lot less noise now. Team by surprise. Right, let's go free the Wenger if we can. Hopefully we don't get them all killed. I should be most saddened if I end up killing them. It says just like protection mission, but I have a feeling they're gonna be like bound up on some shizzle. Helps if I'm full health. Are you full health now, you know? Knee, full health, please. Alright, let's do it. Let's take him out. I don't see anyone. Oh, we have to start the event. Take in Wenger. Okay. Okay, we gotta track him. Blood. I don't see any other blood though. Blood leading this way as well. Yep, more blood. More blood. Enemy up ahead. He's fast. Come on, how's it going? He's sod. Come back here. That's what you get for trying to do sneak attack. I left you alone, but just had to try it on. Stupid cat. Yeah. The trouble is, if you leave them, they come back again and again. It's really, really distracting from what you're trying to do. So it's best to take care of them. And that's it. Oh, another one. What is that? Someone came our way. Let's go back. Okay, we got blood mark here. Blood mark here. Some more blood trails around here. It definitely leads this way. Handprint. Let's get that. One dead one. Ooh, looks like they're being cremated. Mr. Crisp. What a grisly end. I saw that. So a nice south storm. And even more dead Wenger.
Wenger slagars. Uswa dramas.
Are we supposed to check out the other corpse as well? Where's that other corpse at? Oh, big cat. Oh, it's gone. I guess it got eight. Another one. tired of these damn cave lines. Come on, let me get back.
Guarpati, I shine guanta baika.
You'd be cool, man. Let's get back on track. But yeah, there's too many lions around, distracting me. So they barely escaped. Did anyone escape? That's the question. I don't think they came this way. No. So they came this way, and then they went down this way. And then it's a dead end. Okay. That's it. There's a bad guy up on this hill. But yeah, there's no blood trail around here, so. Interesting place. Mashed by our rocks. Some kind of enemy base going on here. Looks that way. It's all fenced off and shit. Anyway, let's see if we can work out, like, I think we've come too far. Need to go back. Didn't hear me coming. It's a good perk, that. They had no idea I was there. Till they were like turn around and like, oh, hi. Hello, Dale. Yeah, but it seems to end here, so I don't get what more they want us to do. The blood trail ends here. I don't see any more blood. Do you guys see any more blood? I don't see any more blood. The trail ends here. And we've already checked out all this shizzle, I believe. There's like paint on the ground here. Ah! Okay, so it was up this way. I hope there's no gators under here. We had a bit of a detour there, sorry about that. I should have known just to jump over the tree and stuff, but it looked like it was blocked for a moment. How do I get out? How do I get out of the water? No, can't get out here. Ew. They're like torturing people and stuff. The blood should lead the way, really. Blood says go this way, so. Blood says go underwater, okay. If Find the entrance to the Yazilla camp. This is very intriguing, yeah. More cave crawler. There's a bit of blood there. Okay. Symbol here. Need to get up here. How do we climb up there? Do you get a light jump or something? Ah, so close. There's also ones around here. Ah, we're gonna grapple the Trillimu. Give it a grapple. So did like the Wenger grapple up here or? Who knows? Okay, track the captured Wenger. We gotta track them. Oh, don't tell me it's the stealth mission. Probably a stealth mission, and if we fail it, they die or something. That's what I'm thinking. Burn the camp down, okay. How is he so powerful? One hit. You're one hit wonder. One hit wonder. Huh? Just shrugs off arrows. Screw you. Damn, I was close. Gotcha. They're all dead, Jim. I think. Oh no, one left. Some prick hiding over there. Whoa, how do you hit me from there? Cheating prick. I don't know how I'm gonna hit him from here. Need to get up. Come for you. Oh, that felt good. I'll teach you. That guy was a pain. I'm gonna burn the camp. We got prisoners, right? We need to burn the cells. There we go. There's the rest of them.
Guarpati.
At least they didn't all die. There you go. Ah, now it swings. It wouldn't swing before when it was alive. Because these guys would normally help you. Well, they seem to be attacking somebody. See, they're attacking this guy, look. Oh my dear. Let's extinguish that. Oh, there's more coming, okay. Low health. So much low health. There we go. I wasn't expecting more company, but there he is. Ah, they finally got him. Good. Is that all of them? Did we rescue all the Wenja? Did we kill all the bad guys? Well, the other tribe, not really bad guys, they're just another tribe. Okay, so now we need to burn this place. Oh, they're gonna keep coming till I burn this place, aren't they? That's my theory. As long as it's not another, one of those big guys, you know? There we go, that's one place burned. Also burning that. Stuff done burning your stuff. What else do we need to burn? Maybe this? It's all burning nicely. Maybe some of this. Oh, leave the camp. Okay. We did it. Yay. Let's get out of here. Everybody out. I don't see any more like green things saying that our people are trapped, so I think we can get out of here. Let's get out of here, guys. There's a lot of bodies on the ground, but they don't have much loot. Yeah, pack's already full. Let's get out of here, guys. Victory! Yeah, well, I guess you stay there and hold it or something. But yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, someone's pissed. Oh, we got captured. That's not good. Um, I had a feeling something bad was gonna happen. She had people coming to escort us out.
Minja, du hesti. Tja, moro.
Tu a lachenti. Mus hesti.
Oh my, burning people
alive. Imo! Hey, guarda, hest.
Ubemi!
Kisi lachwe, por he, hilst. Dog, we hesti su miet. Elos hesti. Orosom krekti wersi silah. Moheyochte. Oi, maybe Badesi.
Oh, yeah.
Oi.
Battery. That was pretty dumb. I serve no one. It's how about I'll serve you, sure, and then you don't do that. Oh, we're gonna get out of here. Yeah. I guess we're going underwater. Hey. Should have checked that. So escaping through the caves. Escape the flames. Mission accomplished. Leave the camp. Okay. Gonna have to fight our way out, I wonder. Can we get out here? Yeah, we can. See ya. Yeah, man. Liberator. Nice one. We did it. This was a long one, guys.
Shalhain be winja salwata. Mash brastari. Shayu guarsta.
Shajan, Sushalhain suhajan. Sam winja huhinaja.
Battery. Pasta. Sustugistar. Charda hapuris. Battery. Winja si dahisna damsha daha. Udanasu.
Sam prasti, battery widam. Sadwis widam.
Sustugistar! Por bijanha! Por tanhi! Sasam! Snar dagua! Upaila buha guarbati. Machi battery, madeta.
Battery's Fury. Ooh. Battery. Alright, so we got a new foe, a new enemy leader to fight. Secret Screamer Fort. Capture this heavily guarded Azilla Fort to confront the commander. Yeah, it's quite a ways off, actually. It's quite far away. Very hard. So I guess we won't be doing that one just yet. We definitely need to get Erky the Thinker on board. He looks like a fun guy. So that's... I don't remember seeing that before, but maybe he's been around before. But yeah, now we can go get Erky the Thinker next up. I think we're gonna do that. And just unlock everything. And get as many allies as we can get before we deal with that crazy woman. But yeah, that was a fun episode, guys. We got a lot done. So much done in the story mission to boot. Hope you enjoyed this episode, and until next time.